Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video I will guide you through how to fix app not install problem on your iPhone. If you are facing this issue, then first of all go through your settings and then go through the general and scroll down. There you will see shut down option. Hit on that and shut down your device for 20 to 30 seconds and then again restart your device. It may help out. Then go through your setting home base and go through the screen time and then hit on the content and privacy restriction and make sure that it is turned off. Once you do that, if it is not solved, then go through general, scroll down, hit on the transfer or reset iPhone, hit on the reset and reset all settings, and this will surely help you out. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.